He and an empire built to last till the end of time. But it hasn't. A shadow of darkness is looming over the last standing capital. Thousands of dead walkers are marching to conquer the world. Is this the end of an era? There are several old tales about dragons being imprisoned by the Red Woman, using her magic in a valley that is lost in time. Time passed, yet no one has ever seen the dragons, nor Mysterious Valley in the north. Dragons rule the sky, and the kingdom needs these dragons to defend itself against the army of the dead. Ethan, the brave-hearted savior of Altorius, is the last hope of human existence. He must take control of the dragons before the greatest city in history becomes history. The war can only be won with fire and blood.
Have you come seeking something? Don't you know you are not welcome here? When you walk through that door, you are choosing to leave your world and enter into mine.
Thank you.
So you think you are brave enough to take control of my dragons? Foolish little kid. They make me powerful in the universe. Many have tried but failed in this treacherous journey. Not one soul went alive from here.
Thank you.
managed to come this far, but no further. Give me those gems and dragons. I will spare your life. Although you rescued two baby dragons, they won't help you much, for I have an ace. You are yet to triumph. Ethan, there is no power that can harm me. I underestimated you. These walls have seen many changes over the course of history, but none like you would witness here tonight. Taken away my power. But this is not the end, Ethan. I will return with vengeance for my dragons and make you pay. Nothing will stand in my way.